3 years ago, 28-year-old Filipino Ronald Ponce moved thousands of miles away from the San Francisco Bay Area to be with his girlfriend, Rachel Daniel. But according to his family, that relationship ended this past June. Yeah. Ronald's parents, Rose and Randy Ponce, told ABS-CBN News that Ronald found proof that Daniel was cheating on him and was ready to have a fresh start back in California. Ronald's mother was planning to pick him up in Mississippi on August 1st so they could return to the Bay Area together by car.
I talked to him on the 29th in the evening, and I asked him if he's ready. And are you ready for your car? Your car is in condition, good condition. Yeah, my car is already in good condition, Dad, he told me. And he's very happy to his boys that he's coming back. And he said, thank you. That's the last time.
Ronald's parents woke up on July 31st to a chilling text from their son asking for forgiveness as he planned to commit suicide. On August 12th, 12 days after Ronald's parents received what would be his last text message, his body was found floating in the Mississippi River near Tom Lee Park. It's been more than 3 weeks since Ronald's body was found, but the Ponce family says they cannot find closure because there has been no results of an autopsy. According to the medical examiner's office, the results may take up to 6 months. Memphis police also say the cause of death is still under investigation. The Ponce couple says the entire ordeal has been frustrating, especially since they were not allowed to see the body of their son while they were in Mississippi.
We are disappointed, sure, because even the last minute or the last time, we cannot see the body. And I even told them that though how bad it is, I just want to see, because even the eyes or even the hair only or the ears, anything left, I can,
sure,
yeah.
Ronald's body has since been cremated and his ashes are now with his family in California. If you or anyone you know is contemplating suicide, please call the 24-hour National Suicide Prevention Lifeline at 1-800-273-8255. Or you can log on to suicidepreventionlifeline.org. Ronald and Clara, ABS-CBN News, San Ramon, California.